you're exactly right on Sunday afternoon in the pregame today. Got to find some big time players, and I just want to prove that we find out if they were like, that's how you try. They just don't have to do
that. There's no question about it. And, you know, Chris, I'll just also be honest with you. It's my turn if I feel like we, you know, get out at FAB, if that's the word. But we did tonight. And I thought Southern Illinois got off to a hot start. And they gained momentum and confidence as the game went on. And we kept waiting for somebody else to get the stop that we needed, to get the rebound that we needed. And, yeah, I'm disappointed because we've been trying to get out this group of juniors, and right now it's just not working. And then it won't work. But I've been hearing that it's Wednesday, but it means it certainly didn't work tonight. And, I've talked many times, this team is going to be on the back of those four kids. And it's not only them, it's certainly me and Dad too, but they got to grow up. And they got to understand that the responsibility is theirs. And when it's time to get a spot, you know, we've got to have five kids on the floor. We've got a great starting five. Now, he's the one that's starting on the floor, but he came in later, but we should be able to put one person off the bench and the four starters, and we should be able to come up with a better effort than that. So you get to start, I'm really disappointed because there were times in the game, as you and I talked about, where we have to go to the next time here. We got off to a bad start, they got off to a good start. Okay, but we've got to, you know, after the first 4 or 8 months, we've got to recognize it and we've got to make a change, and tonight we didn't.